study the various philosophies that are looking at how organizing complexity works, the field has to be merged with quantum physics and with physics and astronomy, but the understanding is very, very different.
Philosophy. My
I'm not good enough to talk
is coming from physics. Same time,
just barely.
That's even fun. Wow, Red doesn't have all their next steps. So far for the eco slots. So does the Chaos Lucas person know how to play? Any idea? Yeah, he does. Well, I've seen him a couple of times, yes.
Alright.
He at least knows something.
I only barely know how to play, by the way.
You're on Navy, which you're... Oh, make A on D4 subs.
What? Really? For the Navy? The annihilation ones?
Yeah. Should be enough for a while.
Yeah, they're good for taking out the gates once they spawn.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm going to need Aeon Tier 3, by the way.
Okay.
Energy, please.
tokens or energy.
Great, thank you.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Where you can upgrade the hydrocarbon power plants.
Oh, cool.
Commander under attack.
This was you, right?
Thank you.
not max tier 2 yet.
This was gonna be hard, since we knew that.
So what do I do, take out these gateways one by one with the sub?
If you can, yes.
Sure. purple. That's not a wise life choice. That's such a stupid unit. It's a big explosive power to them.
Attack.
where that's not a good place to be left by the way. It's going to get killed by land later on.
Yeah, I'll rebuild.
I suppose it doesn't matter with this one. So, this is not that good.
What the hell is going on? I can't overcharge the air units. Fuck.
Commander under attack.
Oh, we're just disabled. Oh, I'm so sad. Come on.
this gate to the left, first one.
Commander under attack.
Could I do something?
Commander under attack.
Well, that might actually be worth it then. There will be units that have empty nukes. Especially on the Navy side.
Commander under attack.
The boss. Air boss.
Under attack.
save the left side.
Yeah, it looks like you died just before the side.
Damn it. Backed up. Still no level 4. I don't think I'm gonna be level 4 hero this time. I build a couple of SMDs, by the way. They're not loaded, so.
Commander under attack. Jump. Commander under attack.
Because the health of the gate is increased, but the build speed isn't, so you can decap it just as fast as a normal gate. yeah, great. I just noticed that.
Commander under attack.
How would it work? I hope it just keeps spawning units?
Yes, it keeps spawning units. We didn't have a cyber in one game, and I captured it, and it still spawned units.
Well, there goes Navy.
No, not really. Grasshopper is kinda only doing Navy.
Yeah, I don't think his T3 subs do much compared to those T4s.
No. T4s are way better.
Of it.
units again.
Under attack.
draggers.
just to be general, since there's 500 AP, so like 7
The X-Buck does. detected. Alright. So far, so good. So where's the boss? Oh, it's on the right side.
That seems like a pretty low range of weapon. Where the fuck is it even going?
Bandit has a super, super shield.
Destroy the last gate and win? Is that how this works?
No, we need to kill this.
Basically nothing.
One factor heretical doesn't do anything, but spammer tells him.
That was like 10 maybe.
Commander under attack.
Yeah. Yeah. again.
About to crot 1 million
people. Nice. I only have 85,000.
Okay, that's less.
Just a little bit. Yeah, I didn't need it. I wonder, is the upgrade from the boss turret worth it or not? Because it's freaking expensive.
I don't know what the stats on that thing are.
Well, I can't check it anymore because it died, but... I believe over 100,000k. And a lot of power.
Wow, these are all total annihilation subs.
Those are, so... But the gates aren't.
I'm not entirely sure, but I think the new kind of hit are from like the original map. Anyway, it's pretty easy to do, I think, DDD just for goblins with the gates.
Strategic launch detected.
Kind of disappointed now. No, epic recall.
That's too bad.
Strategic launch detected.
Wait, then it is 6,000 DPS?
Nice.
On the program cap? And then it has 5 times 1600?
But what is its range? Is it way larger 6, than... 6,000,
one is 120. 8 and 1600 one is also 128. And then it has some artillery with range 365, but the DPS is 0. That might actually be worth building that.
It's not doing any damage.
Woohoo! We killed everything on the map. There's nothing left to kill.
Off left.
I wonder if you can still lose though. What happens if you lose the defensive thing now?
The elude. I'm quite sure.
So we need to nuke to lose.
Can we reclaim it? No, we can't.
That it can't be killed. Wait, I cannot build nuke? Are nukes disabled, normal nukes?
It looks like it. I can't find it either.
I actually just built nukes on my subs and it. They finished building, but they won't.
Fire.
I don't have them.
Is still shooting some people.
Yeah, DDX said he fixed it, but clearly he didn't.
Okay, Entropy. You have to convince me now that you really think in the future we won't have the ability to
there we go again.
Manipulate various elements of space.
Well, it's hard to predict the future, of course, and who knows what we find. But from all the laws of physics, the second law of thermodynamics is probably like the most solid one.
ones that matter cannot be created or destroyed?
Entropy always increases.
I'll give you another law of the universe. Organization always increases.
No, that just happens to be the case in some places.
It just happens to be the case that subatomic particles happen to be have the exact laws to allow them to combine rather than be a universe in which all particles are separate and scattered. It just happens to be the case that, subatomic particles come together, and then particles come together, and then atoms come together, and then for all the way up into high level organization. That just happens to be the case. You're not willing to say that that is a feature, inherent feature of the universe.
Now you're talking about fine-tuning and getting to stuff like the anthropomorphic principle, but I think that's orthogonal to, if structure tends to emerge or not. So yeah, we live in a universe fine-tuned to what you need to see yourself.
Yeah, but it's not just fine-tuning. We are the stars. So when Carl Sagan said we are star stuff, that's not just a funny saying. We literally are matter from the stars. We are literally the universe. We are literally atoms that are emerging from the Big Bang. We are the universe that is self-organizing. At compared to lower levels, compared to an atom, what we are is astronomically amazing. And so it's not orthogonal to the discussion. It's like the exact point. The problem is, it's too amazing to consider, to really consider it. Just like quantum mechanics, it's too amazing to actually consider what it means. We don't actually think about it in real terms. We just read it and say, oh, that's crazy. But if you actually consider quantum mechanics, if you actually consider that that we are the stars, then entropy, the force of entropy, is like not important.
It's not really important to us, or like concerning to us, that we're going to run out of low entropy energy anytime soon. But yeah. And entropy is not
like
something that's necessarily bad or good. It's like such a fundamental thing. It's what's creating the past and the future. Without there being an entropy gradient, we could not have life.
Right, so entropy is inherently necessary. It's the other side of organization. So it would be just like saying death wins. Death always wins, but that's not the point. Inherently, entropy wins is like formalizing a nihilistic view of reality, of the world. But it's masked your view, which is really, it's like a soul level depressive view of life. You're masking it by claiming that's what physics says and that's what science says, but it's actually not fully what science says, and it's actually not the truth of the universe. Focusing on the most oppressive point while not allowing the fact that death exists gives life meaning from a human perspective. And so organization from a scientific perspective can't exist unless entropy exists. So it's a really so I'll agree with you, entropy wins, but it's a beautiful thing because it means that life wins.
Yeah, I'm a bit too tired for the philosophical thing, but yeah, it's good that entropy wins. I agree. All right, GG, guys. Ciao.
Yes, GG. Bye-bye.